Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MT Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if you're getting the request was blocked by the security rules error on your computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. First thing I would suggest would be to open up the start menu, type in date and time. Best match should come back with change to date and time. Go ahead and select that. And you just basically want to make sure your time and date is correct up at the top of the screen. If it's not, you want to toggle this to the off position and manually change date and time. Make sure time zone is correct as well. And if you want to adjust for daily savings time, that's probably not relevant for this tutorial. But again, you want to make sure your time is correct. So if your time and date isn't right, that could definitely be an issue. So once you've checked that, you want to now go ahead, open up the start menu, type in internet properties or internet options, and you want to just go ahead and open that up. Left click on the connections tab, and then underneath local area network settings, left click on the LAN settings button right here. And you want to just set it to automatically detect settings, so perhaps you don't want to use a proxy server or your settings kind of got messed up, just automatically detect the settings, and then left click on OK. Left click on apply and OK to save a change. And once you're done with that, hopefully that should have been able to resolve your problem. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.